says I'm north in Manchester. Or Manchester, as somebody once called it. By looking around this gym, I can see exactly what they mean. Look at this chap, Nutter. He's actually a young offender, and it's better that he's pummeling that bag than pushing a man through a chip shop window, which is... can you stop that now, please? Can you stop that? Cheers, thanks. Because I'm in Manchester, at Our Lady of the Blessed Shroud Amateur Sports Club, where young yobbos and supposedly reformed offenders are taking part in a marathon 24-hour sparring session for comic relief. I wonder what the Virgin Mary make of all this, Michael.
She's probably saying, get on, chin little wanker.
Blasphemous. But actually, I should explain what the reason Michael's dressed as a town crier is. We were going to do a report in Alderley Edge, lovely town of Alderley Edge. Don't make it ding, Michael. In Cheshire, we were going to have Morris dancers. Michael was going to be ringing the bell.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Give your money to Pugsy the Bear! Pugsy the Bear!
That's children in need. This is comic relief. It's a completely different thing. They're rival charities, Michael. Bitter rivals. And it's Oh Yeah, not Oh Yeah, that's the Beatles. Right. Anyway, on with the show. We have here a young chap. Your name is Adam. Bit of a posh name around here.
My dad likes Adam Ant.
Did he? Do you still like him?
No, he's dead.
Adam Ant's dead?
No, my dad's dead.
Oh, right. Relief. Sorry. My path and Adam's have crossed before, haven't they?
Yeah.
Because 2 years ago, my car was stolen in Manchester. And Adam, would you like to tell them who stole it?
I did.
And in line with the government's current trend for having offenders apologise to the victims, what would you like to say to me?
I'm sorry for stealing your car, Alan.
Nah, that wasn't difficult, was it?
No, the keys were in the ignition.
No, we didn't have any keys. My good. Well, now we're going to go on to help raise money for slightly more deserving causes. By watching young men indulge in the noble art of thumping each other. See you later. Sorry about your dad. What happened?
The Falklands.
Oh. Impressive.